in some cases, the best approach for your SEO is to noindex a post or page, for instance, if the content is restricted, duplicate, or has low quality. Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm going to show you ways to noindex pages and posts using Rank Math. Use the timestamps in the description to jump to the one you prefer. If you want to noindex all pages, posts, or a specific post type, you need to open Rank Math's Titles and Meta section. Select that post type, scroll down to the Post Robots Meta option, and enable it. Select Noindex and click on Save Changes at the bottom of the screen. To noindex a single page or post, the fastest way is with the Quick Actions menu at the top of the screen. Hover to the Mark As option and select Noindex. A check mark will appear in front of the option. There is a second way. Open the page in the editor and access Rank Math's Meta box. Open the Advanced tab. In the first section, Robots Meta, select the Noindex option. If you need to noindex several pages at once, Rank Math Pro has a feature that can save you time. You can noindex pages and posts straight from their list, individually or in bulk. To noindex a single page or post, click on Quick Edit under the title and select Noindex, then confirm by clicking on Update. To noindex several pages or posts at once, click on the checkboxes for all of the posts you wish to noindex. Then use the Bulk Actions drop-down menu. Select Set to Noindex and click on Apply. You can check if the changes took effect with Rank Math's SEO Analyzer tool. The link for it is in this video's description. Another way to see it is by opening the page source code and searching the Robots Meta tag. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/KB.